the play goes from a city, a town, into the forest, which would seem to indicate that you go from grey, black and white, some industrial colours, to green. But what happens in the play is that it goes from hope to death. So we're trying to figure out which goes where, how to involve the projections, how to light the dancers as well as the projections, as it all goes work. Which involves a lot of factors. Bits of cloth, projection, light. So it's really basics, complicated, but fun. It's good. I think we're all right.